happen. All in my phone, I got options. And I don't wanna tell you to drop it, but I don't wanna play your favorite. Yeah, something that makes me look at you too often. Oh, baby, you can give it something. Maybe I can run all the time.
Narco.
Got dope like Pablo. Cut dope like Pablo. Chop trees with the Draco. On the north got Diego. Say hasta luego. We'll be in rapping Kilo.
Hey guys, welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're new here, my name is Arlene Nicole. In this video, you are going to come along with me and I am doing a maintenance vlog. So right now I'm going to the mall because I need to find a dress for this tea I'm doing with my charity. And then I think it's 5:45 or 4:45, one of the two times, I am getting my nails done. I have two options. Here, let me show you what my options are. So this, it's either going to be lilac or like a hot pink. So this is my first option and this is my second option. I'm going towards the second option. And then tomorrow I'm getting my hair done. I'm getting boho knotless and I'm so excited because I haven't gotten it before. Yeah, so right now we are headed to the mall and I'll see you in the car or at the mall. Hey guys, we just made it to the mall. We're about to walk in. We just parked and the first place we're stopping off at is Altered State. I'm gonna pick some dresses out, hopefully find a lot that I like and try them on. And yeah, I guess I'll see you when I get there. Okay, so I made it into Altered State. I don't even know what color dress I wanna look at. Yeah, I don't know what dress I wanna look for yet, but I'm in the store. And we're just gonna look around. There's a lot of dresses to look at. I don't know like anything I want. Like I don't know if I want pattern or solid. I can't wear white. That's what I know. I can't wear white because the seniors are wearing white. This is cute. This is pretty cute. I feel like I wore green last year though. This is such a pretty color, but I don't know. I think I'm gonna try on. Like I'm gonna try on a lot of stuff just cause like I have the opportunity to. So, oh no, thank you. I like the color, but I just don't like that. Okay, so I have five dresses in my hand that I'm gonna try on right now. I'm going into the dressing room right now and I'll see you when I try on the first dress. Okay, this is the first dress. I don't like it. I really don't. It's really big. Oh, I zoomed in really far. I didn't even realize I was doing that. But it's really big. And I don't like the puffy sleeves. So this is a no. But I'm going to show my mom. What is your opinion?
Turn around. It's very short.
It's a lot. It's, I don't like it.
Look in this mirror. Just walk by and look in this mirror over here and then you can take
it. Okay. This is what it looks like in the mirror. I don't know, I feel like my hair needs to be done for me to like it more. Zoom in so you can get the pattern. I'm gonna give this one a thumbs down. Oh, this is the second option and this is definitely a no. I hate this. What the heck is this? I really don't like this. Yeah. Let's get my mom's reaction.
It doesn't fit.
It looks funky. I don't like it.
Doesn't fit, and that's the small, right?
This is small.
Even if you tried to put the shoulders on,
this is the third option. I definitely like it more than option one and two, but I still don't like it. I want something like fancier, like just like nicer for the tea. Like I feel like this is too not formal. Informal. I don't even know how to explain it. But yeah, I'm going to get my mom's reaction. Okay, what are your thoughts on this dress?
I kind of like it. I love the color.
Thank you. I like the color. I think I just want something nicer.
It's a little casual.
Yeah. Yeah, like casual, that's the word. Yeah.
But it's cute.
Yeah. This is the next dress, and I like this dress better than the blue one, even though it's like the same, because I feel like it's a little like less casual. I feel like it's still casual, but less casual because of the design. And I'm rooting for this one because it's my favorite color. Okay, what is your reaction to this dress? Do you like it, or?
It's kind of like the blue one, but with shoulders instead of straps.
Yeah.
And the green is pretty, and the color is pretty. Turn around.
Thank you. Well, I still have one more dress. This is the last dress option in this store, and I don't like it.
Well, I actually like it.
I don't.
You don't?
I don't.
I think it's the same as the first one, right?
Yeah.
The flower one's the same. Turn around. I like the taste of the back, but the bottom I don't.
So I ended up buying the purple dress from Altered State, but now we're in Aritzia and I'm looking for dresses here too in case I want to have options.
Color is pretty and I like it.
She likes it. I don't. I think I'm just going to go with the purple one. Now we're going to get food, but I'll see you later when I'm getting my nails done.
By the time we spent growing, we were just friends. It was all friendly on my end. Even though I look forward to seeing you again, when am I seeing you again? Hey, when are we speaking again? Yeah, you look good with that ink on your skin. Hood, but you far from the streets you was in. Oh yeah, no, he don't like it. Call me up, he don't like it. This was the perfect timing. Yeah, talking about you like a queen, make it as if you never even matter. Are you a bad bitch? You keep getting better. This ain't a side nigga anthem. I've been straight 41 bad, bro. On the verge of losing her. You was acting like you ain't want shit to do with her. I cut out with bullshit and kept it true with her. That's why the sexual tension is high when I'm in rooms with her. She really the shit, I don't be juicing her. I'm the shit too, that's why I'm so in tune with her. I feel like I'm something on you. I feel like you grew on me. Have I grown on you? Done front like I don't want you. Keep treating me like I don't know you. Back and forth between me and all your niggas. Get busy tonight, that figures. Tonight you're standing hissing. And still I answer your call when he doesn't answer at all. At all. Well, I want that too, that's all. That's all. I need the same in return, that's all. That's all. It's all of me, all of me, all of me. It's all of me, all of me, all of me.
next day.
Guys, I just made it to the braiding shop right now. It is 8:45. My appointment's supposed to be at 10, but we were able to get in earlier. And this is my hairstylist. Her name is Sally, and she's really good. She does work really good, and I'm getting my boho knotless.
Tell me what you see in me. Gotta be something different. You must be made for me. Patience is nothing. In and out, arguing, trifling, difficult. Back more, I don't know why you love me. Yeah. You got it back.
Girls need love.
contradicting. I be so bold with myself, can you come and fuck me? I feel so ordinary, clever, you around me. Treat me like all the right, wear me out. Arguments, you air me out. Tripping about your whereabouts, I can't keep no conflict with you, boy, can we just rub it out? I don't want no static with you, you know you're my plug, and I can't shake this habit, no. I've been there, baby, heavy reminiscing. Heavy on the missing, you wishing.
After getting my nails done or my hair done, but for my nails, I give them like a 4 out of 10. First of all, I couldn't get the lady that I usually get to get my nails done, which I was a little upset about. So, but I still wanted to get my nails done that day because I had the tea on Sunday and I didn't have time before that. So I got my nails done by another lady and they just didn't turn out how I was hoping they would. The photo, it just didn't look like how I wanted it to look, but yeah, they look like this now. Some of it's like coming off. I don't know, like the squiggles are like kind of coming off on this hair. But yeah, and from far away, you can't even tell that there's like a design on it. And then for my hair, this is what my hair is looking like. It's definitely a high maintenance protective style, but I really like it. It does shed. But yeah, my hairdresser told me that I can maintain it with water and then this bio silk. It comes in a container, like a squeeze container that you just like squeeze it into your hand. A little goes a long way and then you just like put it on each curl. But this is what it looks like, and let me show you the length. Also, if the quality is bad, it's because I'm on my phone.